Today I am going to show the how to attend the National Unity Day quiz. Okay, so open the Google, then you type here mygov.in/National Unity Day quiz. Okay, the first link you have to click quiz.mygov. Okay, if you are already registered in mygov, you can use your Gmail ID or you can use your mobile phone, or if you are use mobile phone, you can get the OTP. Okay, first here you click login to play quiz. It will display wait. Okay, you can register. Already I am having the account here. Here I am registering my quiz with the Google account. Okay, if you don't have, you can register or you can use your email or password. So better to use the Gmail so that it is can easily. Okay, I am selecting my account Gmail. Okay, so after that, after the login, you click on the start quiz. Total questions are there. So this question I'm not reading, just I'm telling you how to if you observe here, time is there, just click here. I'm not reading, just I'm showing you to how to attend the questions. Okay, so if you will get the certificate like this. Three questions: my mother tongue is my identity. Okay, following drama was the first to Sanskrit. This also I don't know, just I'm clicking. Maybe I will got the 0 marks, I don't know, just I'm attending the questions here to show how you have to go like this. Indian literature and so randomly I am selecting here. I don't know whether it will be all marks. Okay, Mudra Rakshasana Bhayakanda poem, that. Okay, so this is the finished quiz. Congratulations for participating in the quiz. After getting this certificate, you have to click here to check your score. Okay, okay, here is National Unity Roster. Download your certificate. So like this you will you will get the certificate. Okay, so you will get the like this. Thank you for watching.